heaven. Oh, we haven't even made it out of the island yet, and we're already in traffic. Steve, I hate absolutely everything that's happening right now.
Oh, wait, maybe they are. Hold on.
I really hope nobody's dead, though.
Just for the record.
Oh my god, we're getting out of the traffic. I pulled my phone out at the right moment.
Oh my god, they pulled out a stretcher.
That. Did they really?
Traffic.
Seconds.
Me, inevitably, you're going to be watching this. I just want you to know that we're doing this because we love you. And you're a cunt. Yeah, that too. This is not going to be made for kids. It's on YouTube. Alright, it's now 8:18. We are still not off the island. We have been stuck in many an accidents. Perpetual misery. Yeah, a lot of people forgot how to drive today. Vinny, I just want to let you know that I absolutely hate your guts and I love you at the same time. See if any thoughts?
I regret meeting you in fourth grade.
Yeah, we're in a lot of traffic right now, so forgive us, but we're a little... I would use the word hangry because I'm starving.
You know, we'll be there in 4 days at this rate, so see you then, Vinny.
Here we are, coming up to the Verrazano Bridge. I've been sitting in what feels like 6 weeks of traffic to get to this moment. But we might just be out of it. What say you, Steve? What? No?
No.
Yeah, but we're so close now. Don't go to Long Island, folks. So, fun fact, all these little dots you see, at least Steve says, no, they are, absolutely are planes waiting in line to land at Newark. It's plane traffic, if you will.
It's not that they're waiting, they're flying.
I mean, yeah, but they're like flying in unison. Stop to get food. Very hangry right now. We are at the 3.5 hour mark. Another 3.5 to go. Steve, how do you feel about our road trip after the food?
Miserable.
Absolutely. It's like not fun to record at all. I have to ask you a serious question. You know how, like, there are birds and you see them flying around?
Yeah.
I mean, they die, right?
Oh, definitely.
Why don't we ever see dead birds all over the place?
I see dead birds all the time.
Do you see dead birds all the time? Because I don't think I've ever seen one. Unless it was, like, hit by a bus or something. But I'm saying just, like, of old age. Like, what?
I've straight up found, like, just perfectly fine, like, dead birds.
Really? Happens to the bodies.
Well, critters probably eat them most of the time.
Okay. I'm gonna think of another stupid question.
Dude, that was the NSA.
Cause like I don't know, man. Like you'd think you'd see like bones from birds around, and you just don't. I put a lot of thought into this tonight.
Bird bones, I'm pretty sure, are like hollow. I mean, they can fly. But don't quote me on that.
We're gonna figure this out. Stay tuned till next time. Cars can just drive underwater.
Yeah, they're like totally underwater.
Yes. Actually, it is. It's kind of cool. Our phones can take 4K videos. Update, we will be there in 2 minutes. Just gotta say, this turned into
a great drive, but Yeah, still not happy about it.
7.5 hour drive?
Yeah, 7.5, almost 8 hours.
If you ever wondered how much me and Steve actually care about you,
it's not a lot.
No, but seriously, don't ever fucking question it again, or I'm gonna be like so butthurt that I don't even know. But we'll be at your house in 2 minutes. You have no idea about it. You're not gonna know until tomorrow. I don't even know if you're gonna know tomorrow, because you might just come inside and go right to sleep, in which case me and Steve are gonna have to go fucking entertain ourselves for like 6 hours. But then we're gonna go to Topgolf.
You can't even show him this now until after. He doesn't know about Topgolf.
Yeah, why the fuck would I show him this now? He's obviously not gonna be, he's not gonna see it until after I upload it in like a week.
Oh.
Yeah. This is really dark though, so he might not see my face. No, he's gonna see my face now because it's kind of bright up. But we are pulling up to your house, Eddie. What do you mean we're not? I gotta tell you, there's a whole lot of, like, land out here. I would not want to walk, like, if I was a kid, it's like, you were like, yeah, you want to come over? Like, well, I am walking down this road, there's no fucking lights on it, dude. I've seen Halloween one too many times. But alright, we're gonna be arriving, and we're gonna get a nice drink served to us. We're gonna settle in, I'm gonna shower in your shower, I'm gonna see where you stand when you're getting clean. It's turning weird. See you tomorrow, my man. So we're here now. We're at Vinny's, and he is at work. He works overnights because he's a firefighter.
Paramedic.
Vinny's a paramedic. Steve's a little drunk. I'm gonna zoom in on his face real quick. No. How old are you?
37.
He's 30, but he acts like he's 84. Vinny has no idea we're here, and he will be surprised tomorrow when he gets home from work, and we are sleeping in his sister's bed. Steve's comfortable, though. I will catch you tomorrow. Steve, what time is it? Time check me. It's 11:27. We're still waiting for Vinny to get home from work.
He's been off of work for 5 hours.
He decided to stop at Wawa's and tell some poor man in the aisle about his entire shift that he slept through. But still, 20 minutes of things to talk about. We're waiting. But it's going to be fun. Steve's going to absolutely surprise him with a bow and arrow. Vinny's about to be home and we're going to surprise the shit out of him. Stay tuned.
What'd you get, bud?
Oh, shit!
What are you guys looking at in there?
Oh, shit! No. What's up? Oh, my God. I was just like,
I just want you to know that we've been here since last night.
My heart was racing in there.
Yeah.
Don't breathe loud. Don't breathe loud. In the bathroom.
Yeah. Oh, it's your parents' bedroom.
What do you think?
I didn't know you guys were coming.
Dude, you look great.
Thanks, dude.
You look great. You look like shit.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, I'm sorry.
So was mission success.
You didn't have it.
We have surprise Vinny.
Joe, you didn't have any of the black coffee?
I put like a splash of milk in it.
Oh, okay. Well,
but... well, no, you didn't have that coffee. He had your mom's coffee.
Oh. Right here.
Hey, buddy.
Vincent! What?
That thing looks shiny. Can I poke it with this?
Very expensive. I would rather.
As hard as you can.
Very expensive. I'm pretty much holding $4,000 in my hand right now.
You want to be holding no grand in your hand?
No, but I want to film you guys shooting guns with my $4,000 camera.
Woo! America.
America!
On the leash. Oh, you should take pictures of the possum.
I'll take videos of the possum. Bring them all out. Steve, has anyone ever told you that you suck?
Yeah.
All right, thank you, sure.
They're all here.
No, like your Maryland friends, Vinny. I want to meet your Maryland friends. Or your work friends. Because I don't know if I can handle just Steve all day today. We might need to mix it up.
I don't know if my Maryland friends can handle you guys.
Why are they?
Are they as weird as us, or are they not as weird as us?
No, they're not as weird.
I was explaining last night that...
First off, I'm not weird, dude.
I was explaining last night that Steve is so weird, but to a reliable level. Like, we just expect him to be weird, that it's just natural now, and on that aspect, it's very reliable. Like, I could trust the fact that he's always just going to be a complete and total weirdo. But now I'm wondering if, like, other people would look at us that same way. Which is why I want to meet your friends, because I want to see if, like, you found friends that are similar to us out here.
You should really be thanking your girlfriend is what you should be doing then.
Yeah, she orchestrated this whole thing.
She orchestrated this whole thing. I mean, I had demands, but, you know, she got it done.
This constant, like, convection of, like, heat.
That's cool.
I was, because I was always like...
Now we're sure.
Now we're positive.
I don't know if you know this, but I'm very heavily into vlogging.
Yeah, I know. I watch your things.
We're all here because of you. Thank you. Done an excellent job hosting this. You look like a stud right now.
No, I don't.
You look so happy to be wearing that hat.
I like it.
It's offensive.
Yes.
I'm so
100%.
I'm pretty sure that's cultural appropriation.
Thanks, man.
Too weary to reach the unreachable.
unreachable star. This is my quest to follow that star. No matter how hopeless, no matter how far, to fight for the right without question or pause.
Nice.
To be willing to march into hell for a heavenly cause.
And
the world will be better for this. That one man scorned and covered with scars, still strove with his last ounce of courage to fight the unbeatable foe, to reach the unreachable star.
Not hold up, Snobby.
Well, shooting the guns was totally rad.
Yeah,
that
was pretty rad.
Yeah, that was pretty wild. I had a really great time.
Yeah.
You
got to see the skadoodle. Skadoodle 2.
Oh, what?
Skadoodle?
A skadoodle
2. And a skadoodle 2.
Apparently.
Past.
I'm going to edit that part out. We're on our way to Vinny's birthday dinner. What up, son?
Yeah, buddy.
On our way to get dinner from Vincenzo. Well, Steve really had to pee.
Dude, I said I had to piss.
That's like intense though. You feel like the Nile River over there, dude. It's effed up, dog.
Dude, that was crazy.
Usually you don't have to pee like that.
Dude, I haven't peed since this morning. Jesus Christ.
You know what? You didn't even pee on the whole ride up either. You didn't pee when we went to Shake Shack. That's impressive.
I peed in my shower.
I did pee in your shower.
I bet you did.
Dead. Twice.
I did.
Twice.
Why'd you pee?
I had to go twice.
Consecutively?
Yeah, I have a problem. I have a baby bladder.
I know.
I have to pee, reshake, reorganize, and then go again.
Is that the MGM?
We got him good.
We did get him good all weekend.
We'll be right back.
Well, Vinny, you're officially 30 now?
No, I'm not.
You're 30.
No, I'm not.
Yes. 3-0.
No, I'm not.
Yes.
Why are you lying?
How do you feel?
The same as I did yesterday, because I'm still 29. I don't know what you're talking about.
So you're in denial.
In denial. Steve looking like a little-ass bitch. Well, it's now 9:24 in the morning. Steve woke me up at around, what time was it, 5:40? 5:40 to leave. I don't remember leaving, so I couldn't vlog to say goodbye. But did I say goodbye to Vinny?
You said goodbye.
I did say goodbye to Vinny, apparently. I gave him a hug. I was really hungover. We're now in Staten Island. Should be home at 10:30. Maybe 10:45, because if Steve doesn't stop to get me food, I'm going to kill us both. But, yeah. Otherwise, mission success. Did you say so? Maryland trip success?
Maryland trip success. It took us 7.5 hours to get there and 3.5 hours to get back, so.
I'm with it.
Steve,
what do you have to say for yourself getting here in 3 hours?
I'm the best there ever was, simple and plain.
Yeah, I agree. And Archbrook Diner.
Well, my friends, it's been a long weekend, but we made it. We traveled to Maryland. It took us 8 hours to get there. We were there for one full day, and then we left the following morning at 5 a.m. And although the drive there really sucked, and the drive back also really sucked, even though it wasn't as long, I slept through most of it because I was wildly hungover, I would do it all again because, honestly, Vinny, you're one of my best friends, and, you know, we moved to Maryland all these years ago. Kind of sucks not having you around, not gonna lie. And somehow, no matter what mood I'm in, anytime I talk to you, you know how to pull me out of it. And even if I had to drive 10 hours to just sit in a room and talk about our favorite horror movies for a couple hours is what we did, I would do it all over again. So thanks for having us. It was a blast. I had a lot of fun. Again, thank you to your lovely girlfriend, Stephanie, for hosting the whole thing and getting it all together. And, of course, the help from your mom and Cliff. Thank you to Cliff for taking us out and letting us fire all his guns. It was a wildly entertaining time, and I can't wait to do it again. I hope you had a great birthday. I hope you understand now that it really is just a number. You're as old as you feel, and if you still feel young at heart, then you are. Happy birthday, Vinny. And as always, I'll catch you next time. Say bye, Chewy. He's just so happy I'm home now.